There are 5 German-born players on rosters in the NFL.
Yep.
You and Sebastian being 2 of them. What does that mean to you?
Honestly, I'm just happy for the football and the guys in Germany that there's, you know, like a bigger market coming over from Germany, and more guys like all over the globe are actually interested in the sport and getting better at it. And now even having a guy straight out of Germany being drafted, I think that's a huge accomplishment, and it just shows where the sport is going.